say?
Say no every year when I bring this up, but I think this year could be our year.
Look, Peter, I've said it already and I don't want to have to say it again. I'm not interested in fighting anymore. I'm here to train, and that's it.
I know you're still hurt from that your dad turned up to your last fight and drunk the way he was and embarrassing you like that, but that was 2 years ago. You're a talented lad. You shouldn't throw that away. It was a long time ago, son. Don't make the same mistakes that I did and let other things get in your way. Get back in the ring.
I'm not strong enough to compete anymore. It'd be a waste of my time.
I'm not asking you to do this for me, Mike. I want you to do it for yourself.
Come on, push yourself.